back to my channel. So today I'm back with a makeup tutorial, as you can tell by the title, and today I'm going to do a pink glitter smokey eye with four lip options. So you have like this one right here, a nude one, a pink one, and a lip gloss. I actually asked you guys on Instagram, I posted this picture right here. I decided to do a pink one today because the blue one is literally the look I created on my best friend, which is the Doing Aurélie's Makeup for Fun video. Link will be down below, just go and check it out. I just applied glitter on top of this look, that's it. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna create a pink one instead of the blue one because the blue one is literally the same thing that I did on Aurélie. I hope you guys will enjoy this video. Don't forget to like and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. See you guys in my next video, bye! Okay, so I already did one side of my eye. As you can tell, this is how it looks. I'm gonna start with primer. I'm gonna use the Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion. As always, I always use this in my videos. Just blend it on your entire eyelid until your brow bone. I'm gonna take Natural White by Elianto in a blending brush and just set the primer. I'm gonna start right there. By setting your primer, it's just going to help blend your eyeshadows. I did this mistake once. I just like directly put the transition color and it was not blending because I set it right onto the primer. And it wasn't blending because it was just like setting the primer, like it was just sticky, and when you put the transition color, it wasn't blending, so I had to do it all over again. Now taking a little focus blending brush like this, and a purple sky, it's a pretty color. You see this little pink shadow popping up here? That's this. Now I'm gonna go in with the Naked Free palette and I'm gonna take Nooner. Oops, Nooner. There's like glitter on it because I was applying glitter and glitter went everywhere. So I'm gonna take the same blending brush, sort of apply it where you apply Purple Sky, but don't blend in too much. Now I'm gonna take this sort of like mini smudging brush and I'm gonna take the shade Black Heart and just take a small amount and do the outer corner. Now for the lid, I'm going to use, I used it in my previous video for my eyebrow tutorial, and this is the shade 20 by Etude House. You can take any pink shadow or pink, like a cream pink shadow. It's like a base for your glitter, even if the glitter is going to cover it up, but sometimes like if you don't put it, if you put a glitter on, you can see a natural lid color. Does that make sense? So I rather just make sure that I have like a pink base so that it just covers my entire lid color. And I'm going to take NYX primer color in the shade Hot Fuchsia. Let me do this to set the pencil, because we're gonna blend this black eyeshadow again into the crease, so we need it to blend really well out there. Now I'm gonna take the Naked Free thing dual brush. I'm gonna take this fluffy side, take a little bit of Black Heart, and start dragging it into your crease. Okay, so now it's time to clean up this mess. I'm gonna take a Q-tip and a little bit of makeup remover. I'm gonna take this micellar water by Mixa. Clean up this. So now on to the fun part. I'm gonna use this glue that I got from Ilore. It came into this Katy Perry lashes thing. It's the only clear glue that I have, so it works really great, as you can tell. So I'm gonna have to work very quick with glitter. You're gonna get like fallouts on your cheeks and all that stuff. So what I do is I take washi tape. So I'm gonna apply concealer and powder and contour and highlight and come back later to do my lower lash line. For the lower lash line, I'm going to take the Play 101 pencil again and just line the lower lash line. Now I'm gonna take the angled brush again and take Nooner and Blackheart. I'm gonna take Nooner first. And then take Blackheart and apply it on the outer corner here. That's it. And now I'm gonna pop on some false lashes. I'm gonna use UP40 again. I bought like a bunch yesterday and I'm so obsessed with this model because it's kind of like it flares out like on the outer corner here. It's short and then starts to get longer and longer, and I love this. It's just now I'm going to apply a little bit of mascara on my lower lash line. I'm going to use the Hyper Curl Volume Express by Maybelline. It's just like that. Oh, it matches my makeup. Ooh. So for the lips, I have different options. I have four, actually. So I have these colors that I think I've already used it on my videos before. I don't own a lot of lipstick, so I have these colors right here. I just got this one yesterday, a few days ago, and yeah, you have these three shades, and I'm gonna show you right now the four shades now.